Our goal is not the victory of might, but the vindication of right.
Let's go.